over 3,000 metres altitude up at the very top of the Panjshir Valley. It's stunningly beautiful. We're just about to get on what looks like a 30 plus kilometre section of non-stop class 3-4 alpine style. It looks awesome.
Staying in the commander's house at the moment. I think we've probably stayed in just about every military compound in Panjshir by this stage. We seem to move between to a different one every day. But we've got a bit of a small tributary to the Panjshir that we're going to paddle today. It looks quite fun. It's a beautiful valley, but apparently the more beautiful places are, the less safe they are. That seems to be the way it goes, unfortunately. So we need to crack on and go for a kayak and head back down the valley.
It sounds weird, but in the 3 days we've been in this valley, we've seen so many tanks that we've already just, they've already become like things that we can find eddies behind. And things that, you know, are just there, they're just a part of the scenery. They replace like the, what's that car in France? The Twingo. They replace the Twingo because it's like, we start punching each other every time we see one. They are that common in this valley. Not only are they that common, they're also all blown to absolute bits. You know, look at this tank. Like, if I put my finger there, that's about an inch thick. Like, an inch thick piece of steel.
Seen a roadside section that we've just been driving up and down. Probably the steepest and most water section on the whole river, so we should be in for the best of the whitewater today.
It was holiday for you guys maybe, but for us it was a seat of peace. So you came and you put a seat for a better Afghanistan and peace in Afghanistan. And so we have to take care of the seat and make it tree.